Ain't gonna take me that long to go grab that shit. Just down the stairs and the other stuff isn't too far from it either, if I'm not mistaken. Maybe. Oh, that one's a level 3. Section. Okay. Maybe I'm a little bit more lost than I thought. Greatly increases ammo capacity. Should have liked to hear. Pay for that. Hold off on it for now. Figure if there's anything else I'm possibly missing. Huh? All right. Doesn't seem like we're missing anything. Is this... Okay, so we go this way. This is gonna go up. And that's it. There's no other... Okay. So the only thing here was just a bench. Now what the hell was the other shit that I saw? So much for being a safe space. Yeah. Right, let's try this one more time. Oh, I went left when I should have went straight. Enough. We got a little musty down here. Oh, I don't think we're gonna hang out very long. Oh shit! Okay. I was like, where is this? Where is this place?
Security
clearance required. Just checking. See?
Level 2 security clearance required.
Goddamn lights go in that room, Jesus. I'm back around, checking the things that I forgot. If there's anything I forgot. Seems like there's much all of anything that I did forget. Oh, what the fuck? Nasty fucking spitting ass piece of shit.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Oh no.
Exiting zero gravity.
Try that again.
Exiting vacuum. Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
I guess there's no way for me to get around here anymore.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
See, the sad thing, I thought I was going the right way for something. Guess not. Eh, shit happens. This is just going to take me the other way. Yeah. That section is blocked off. Don't ask me what the fuck happened, because I don't fucking know. I'm gonna try this again. I'm alright with making a loop. It don't hurt me none. I got a few things I forgot. That's his fucking lung. The hell? Yeah, I guess we're going back. door down there. Yep, check that out. I was like, tell me that room's not that goddamn far. I don't think there's anything else for me to worry about. Oh no, I'm going this way. Huh. Okay. What the hell is that? I don't know what that is. I mean, I could literally just sell one and get an extra one of these. Oh, not too terribly worried about it. Alright. Yeah. Oh, wait a minute, where the hell am I supposed to be going? Son of a bitch. Can we make up our minds? Alright.
Security recording retrieved.
Why am I going back to the... Hammond, why am I here?
Issac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
Ah!
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Now I understand a little bit more. What the fuck was that? Was it a door's fucking ceiling? Or opening completely, sorry. Fucked up. Kellyan was pretty fucking big too, shit. What do I activate? What's in the cargo ship? Oh, that one. Crazy in my book. Well, at least, you know, as of right now. Let's see what happens when I'm gonna activate it. Oh shit. What I was trying to say is I want to search the rest a little bit. I want to just go directly. Is it okay? Ah! Little bastard! There's nothing else here. Whose rig was that? Fuck is that? I need to hurry.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Oh, it was an oxygen tank. Okay. This rig hanger soup. Okay. Never mind.
Clearance confirmed.
Don't know what the fuck that was all about. Oh. Okay. Oh, fuck. Hell is this shit? Yeah, we know that.
Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, I still can't believe the Chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the Captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need the stabilizer orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Yeah, I'll get that done as quick as I can.